Okay, so we have emptied out our house. We have very little left now, and we're getting ready to put the house on the market and see how fast it sells. So, God willing, it'll sell fast because we're ready to go into our next step in our life and eventually move into a fifth wheel and travel all over the country and start some new experiences, new journeys, new excitements. We've been here for 20, how many years? No, we haven't been here for 30 years. We've been here for about 25 years, and it's been very nice. We've had lots of good memories, and those are memories that we'll never lose. Raised two kids here, but now it's time to move on to another chapter in our lives. So, the realtor came today and took all the pictures. Hi! And we're ready to put the house on the market. We'll see. It'll be fun to see how fast it sells. The houses up here in the high desert right now are selling pretty fast. And we're not pricing it too high, not pricing it too low. Fair price. So, we'll see how it goes. And it was a lot of work. After being here 25 years, it was so much work getting it to where it is now. Throwing out bank statements from 1987 and going through the kids' stuff that they left every time they went to college and came back and went to college and came back and going through all that. So, we passed that big obstacle. And now we get to just relax a little bit this week because, like I said, the last 2 weeks were very hectic. We're exhausted. Even today I got up at 5:30 in the morning so I could get the house ready for the realtor's photographer. Uh-oh, we can't forget to take the little parrot down. He goes with us. Okay. Thanks for sharing my house tour with me. Have a great day. Bye-bye.